Let me start by welcoming you to the 12th Congressional District of North Carolina and to Charlotte, the little country town that I was born and raised in and that grew up with me as the big, great city that has hosted you this week. Growing up, I learned from my mama and my neighbors and my church members a certain set of values. Respect your elders, help your neighbors, honor your commitments, stand up for education. Today, Barack Obama is carrying those exact same values forward as President of the United States. This election is about standing up for those values. It's about fighting for what you believe in. So let's get out there, call your friends, knock on doors. Let's re-elect Barack Obama. Have a great convention.